Hello guys, welcome back. In this video I'm going to show you how to change your Instagram to business profile. That is quite simple and easy, so let's begin. First, open up your Instagram and then get in your profile. Just tap here on your profile icon, and once you did that, tap on these three lines icon to get into settings. Next, tap account. And there, scroll down to the very bottom of that page and tap switch to professional account. Yes, we switch our account to professional, and then I'll show you how to switch professional account to business account. So there, tap continue 4 times, and here we need to select what describes your activity the best. I will left a personal blog, tap done, and there I need to wait up to 30 seconds until the changes are being applied. And on that step you may select between two options. It's creator and business for me, and here is the point. If I select creator, my account will be professional. If I switch that to business, my account will be business account. So to get business account, I select business right there and tap next. There on that screen, I can add some extra info about my business, like email, address, phone number, and I can install audio calling Instagram option here, but I just tap next here because all that information I can set up later. And also I am able here to connect my Instagram to Facebook. Let's skip that option too. And at the final step, I can set up my business account with that 5 steps. I can get into each of that 5 options like that and check all that information, or I can just close that screen with that cross icon and return to editing that options later, because all that 5 steps are right here above our profile at our profile page. I can tap here and edit all that steps if I want later. So now how to check if my account is business account. First, you see that there are some extra options available like add tools and insights. And if you tap on 3 lines, go into settings, go into account and scroll down here, and there select switch account type, you can see that you can switch your account type to personal or to creator account. That means that your account now is business account. So, I hope it helps you. Make sure you like this video if it was helpful for you, and see you next time.